Arsenal could be without Shkodran Mustafi for some time after the German appeared to completely banjax himself earlier this evening. With nobody around him, he pulled up in what looked like considerable pain, with what seemed to be a thigh, a hamstring, a groin injury. He fell to the ground in the game against some other potential qualifier for the World Cup and probably went OWWWWW, but in German. Mustafi pulls up injured against Azerbaijan. Pic.twitter.com OKVM stocks call Turgi at Arsenal to year October 8, 2017. It's always worrying when a player gets injured with nobody around them, and there were shades of Lukas Podolski's injury, which saw him sidelined for 3 months, and also that terrible moment years ago when Irish striker Dicky McGee wrenched his gooch and missed almost half a season. Arsenal must now consider how to reach the Premier League slide tackle quota, which states each side must complete a prescribed number of challenges which see a defender go needlessly to ground. The former Valencia man has been the designated slider since his arrival last August, but the Gunners will have to find a way to cope without the Hank Scorpio lookalike for some time. He will need plenty of rest in his hammock that he got down in the Hammock District. That's on 3rd.